Because I believe that it's bad for cohesion.
You're saying that
you're more objective to her wearing a hijab, trying to abstain and remove
her from society. No,
the burqa and the niqab staying away, but you're pro a man turning into a woman.
Yeah, because I can see her face and communicate with her. So I cannot see her face and I can't communicate.
You can't see that person's face either.
For social reasons.
So what do you mean when you can't see her face? You're not covered by me.
I don't know whether to have you or not.
All
I'm saying is, man, they wear gloves because you can't change your hands.
Yeah, when it comes to blind people, they have no choice but to communicate that choice. All I'm saying, in the UK, in 2018, not seeing people's faces
but do you understand that trying to make people wear gloves and you can't see their male hands?
Or social cohesion.
Because you can't change your hands, you can't do it. You can't do it.
I can still see her face.
No, but do you understand?
It's a separate issue.
It's not normal face.
Ron, you can still see my face.
Your old friend Banksy said that if you start going onto the religious clothing thing, then you gotta. If you're talking about the burqa, then you have to talk about your own turban.
It is not
about facial covering.
I don't even agree with this. Some people ride bikes, some people ride motorbikes, some people do different things. Chinese people wear masks because of the toxins in the air. So when you wear a bike, why are you zoning in on one religious reason? That's the only thing we hear you talk about. It's a problem in the UK, and you have to understand with social cohesion.
Where groups of people are not talking to each other. It's very difficult to talk to someone with a burqa. I've spoken to a lady once. I need to, that's my experience. Because I can't see a facial expression. I don't know if she's upset, whether you're angry, whether you're sad. It's very difficult to understand. How you connect with people? How you connect with people?
You roll with DFLA people, who are connected to organizations that have knocked out women that wear burqas. There's not one woman in a burqa that I can say my whole life has done anything to me. No burqa has done anything to me. So where is the fair for the burqa? I don't understand. understand. What is that got to do with it?
What is that got to do with it?
Because you're saying there's something wrong.
I didn't say
it.
It's about social cohesion.
But that's got nothing to do with anything. These people are knocking out women in burqas.
At the moment in the UK.
For that same argument, people are knocking out women in burqas.
Yeah, and that's evil.
They're hearing your argument.
They're
taking your argument.
That's evil.
No, they're saying it's social cohesion. They're saying it's social cohesion. That is their argument.
Because the problem is,
when they knock out women in burqas, they say it's because of social cohesion.
Hard to communicate without seeing your
face.
To me, it is. I spent one time with a lady, 1 hour with a crab on. I didn't know she was happy, upset, angry, or crying.
No, what it is, a personal vendetta against Islam, and you're zoning in on the burqa.
There is no
vendetta. Because you haven't talked about burqas, you haven't talked about anyone else that covers their face.
Jewish
The minimum that the Arsenal is in banks, and in places of national security. Why do you need to see the face?
I don't
know who you are.